Good morning, Perk Energy. Today, it's Wednesday, May 27, 2020. Today, we're going to review math. Let's count each of the transportation vehicles and write the number. This is called visual discrimination, okay? That means you have to look for something in a bunch of other things, okay? For example, the first one, it's an airplane. Let's choose first the color. Okay, we're ready. The first one is an airplane. The airplane, if you see, it's red and it has yellow wings. Let's look for an airplane in this bunch of vehicles. Whoopsie, here it is. Let's see, here's one. I think that's about it. It's only one. Very good. So we have a check mark here because we already find one. So we put number one here. Very good. Let's change the color for red. Okay, the next one is a boat. If you can see, the boat has the bottom red and the top, it's blue. Let's look for the boat. Oh, here we have one. One, two, three, four, and five. Five. So we write number five here. Okay. Well, let's change the color. Now let's get a pink. Okay. The next one is an ambulance. Okay, the paramedics drive the ambulance. If you see, it's white and it has a cross, a red cross. Okay, let's see. Here we have one, two, three, four. We have four ambulances. Okay, let's try to make a four here. Very good. Let's change the color and let's get a blue. Very good. The last one we have is a school bus. It's yellow, so I think it's kind of easy to find the yellow ones. Oops, here is one. And here is two. We have two school buses. Okay, two. Did you see that when we are making like a visual discrimination, it's a very good idea, a very good strategy to mark the ones we already count. So that way, when we see the picture, it's easier to find the ones that are not being, the ones that are not yet counted, okay? Very good. So have a great day. Enjoy. Have a beautiful Wednesday, and remember, we love you, Miss Meli and Miss Margarita. Bye.